Hola, 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 buenos días, clase. Hoy es viernes, el 6 de noviembre, cumpleaños de mi hija. Today is my daughter's birthday, and she is beyond excited for her birthday. Okay, today we added number six for Cultura Diaria. Originally built in the 8th century, the Alcázar de Sevilla, España, from Seville, Spain, is one of the oldest palaces still in use in the world. It was also a setting for the television show Game of Thrones, and it's a really popular one. Okay, after we did this, we did our daily discussion, which is if you could spend your day with one fictional character, who would it be and why? And I said Winnie the Pooh, so I can meet the characters and roam through the 100-acre woods. I would love that. Okay, well, after we did this, each one of you were supposed to talk about your famous Hispanic person that you have. And today we had three people talk, and we learned about Roberto Clemente, which was a famous baseball player. And we learned about Penelope Cruz. She was a dancer. And then we learned about Eva Longoria, and she won like Miss Texas. And after she won the pageant, she got a something to go to the Los Angeles to Hollywood and be really famous. Okay. After we did this, we started back to our Cuaderno de Español. We started learning what an infinitive is. We watched a short video, maybe 45 seconds, to explain what an infinitive is. And it is a raw form of a verb, which means to do something, to sing, to laugh, to dance, to jump, to play. And in Spanish, there are three endings, ar, ed, ir. And then we highlighted the endings. We went back to our actividades. We went here and we found some that end in the ER, AR, and IR, and we filled them in our columns here. Okay. Tengan buen fin de semana.